Oh no, has she touched it yet?
Bob, we need hamburgers. Flippy's badness versus Red it equals 600,000 angry. Danny!
Danish cat.
Isn't that too?
Okay, Chip, I got you. Oh, there's some bikes right there. Maybe we can get them. We need supplies. I'm gonna set you down right here. What would be under this thing?
It's a secret. Let's pull it up.
What the hell? What is this? Set that down. Anything writing? Huh. Ancient time writing. An ancient time mine. Oh my god, this is a time mine. I might want to keep this with me. Well, we're gonna have to go find some more stuff. I don't know what to find, but let's keep traveling. No more supplies? I guess not. Got a hand truck out there. Got a bag. A mushroom table in there? I don't know. Some weird stuff, shit. That's weird shit. Oh my god. The mission continues as I go on. What the hell? Huh? Oh, it's a train. Never mind. Forget that train. Oh my god, it's so cold out here, man. Oh my god, you don't know how cold this thing is out here. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna set you guys down. Wait until you wake up. Chip. Oh my god. Chip. Don't worry, I got you. Sorry about that, Chip. Just make sure, if you wake up, don't let anyone touch that mine. That time mine. Hopefully the cold will wake you up. I'll be over here. Oh man. What's that? Huh. I had a weirdest dream. Danish is telling me to just keep a black hole thing safe. That must be the thing. Well, I'm gonna keep it safe. Until he comes back around. Oh man. I don't know what I'm gonna find. Just some weird stuff. Oh hell no, what are you thinking? I'm getting in that grass. No, too much coldness. I just can't do it. I just can't do it. What's this thing? Melnor. What's a Melnor? Oh, Chip, you woke up. Huh. So, what did I tell you? You told me to keep this thing safe. Wait, what? Yeah, I just had the craziest dream. Oh, you must have been awake then. I don't know. I was just, chopping all that stuff around. But what is this thing? It's called Ancient Time Mine. I like to call it the TT for short. Don't you mean the TM? Yeah, the TM. TT. TT doesn't make sense. Time. What? Time Mine. ATM. Ancient Time Mine. ATM. That's good. That's for short. We're gonna call that for short. But what does this thing do? I read it. It says it's for traveling. And also, if you want to stay in that place, just press the mine, and it'll go into self-destruct mode, and you'll be stuck in there. Unless you didn't want to stay there, and it's too late if you pressed it. Even if it's still counting down, there's no way you can go back. What? Yeah, that's how it goes. I read it on this ancient time writing. If you want to look at it, you can. I'm gonna have a cigarette. Since when do you smoke cigarettes? I've always smoked cigarettes. Since I was like 20. You are 26. Oh man, that's a good cigarette. Oh man. It is an ancient time mine. We should keep this thing pretty much safe so it doesn't go anywhere. But where are we going to keep it safe? How about that container? Perfect! We'll keep it in this container. But we need to wrap it up too. Oh, I'll wrap it up. Just go sit down. Okay? Alright, just wrap it up with this blanket. There we go. That'll keep it safe. Alright, Chip. Let's keep traveling. Don't want to miss it out. Alright, I'm coming. Just want to lay down for a little bit. Alright, let's get out of here. Huh, looks like there's about to be a storm. Huh, it's kind of cloudy. Yeah, it is. Well, let's keep walking. We're going to find our way out of here, don't worry. Even if the storm happens. Alright, Flippy and Rex, I'm going to Jip and Future Danish and Future Jip's house. I'm going to be spending at least 5 days there. Well, be safe. Wait, Red. What? How long? 5 days. I thought you already went over there. No, that was their backyard. I was just making sure to prepare for the pod. I'm going to be spending 5 days there. Plus, I don't think something's going to be like a storm or something, but it said it won't be that bad. It says like a rainstorm. Well, see ya. So, where's Patty? And you making your love? I don't know. She said she's gonna go find Yoshi. How? What's that knocking sound? Oh, come in! I found Yoshi! I found Yoshi! Oh my god! Oh my god! What the hell? Yoshi, speak! My fellow pal, speak! What happened?
I've been passed up by something.
What happened?
I just woke up in this lab or something. My stomach. Just put a sign in my head.
No, Yoshi. No.
I'm so sorry, Patty. Just one kiss. Just my dad, but I'm just so sorry, Patty. I just don't know why, but I just got knocked out.
Stupid motherfucking pig.
Yeah, he was a pig. When was
But 1 month ago.
1 month. Traveling days. The scientist cut open my leg and put
Put what, Yoshi? Looks like you're not losing your girl anymore. You're losing your girl. No, I guess they're just having their final kiss. Don't, Yoshi, please don't die. It's over. My last chances. I just didn't get to make it out ever. I'm so sorry I failed your battle.
You didn't feel shit.
It's just a...
No! Yoshi! Yoshi! Yoshi, you're awake, I know. Yoshi!
I'm so sorry, Ben. I'm so sorry. It's okay. Oh man, I feel so bad. Well, I'm kind of bored too, so I'm just gonna watch some TV. But let me get the remote and let's turn the TV on. Hey, it's a big TV. Hello, and welcome to the Russian A5 News, and today we're going to be going over some very important news instructions. Like, first of all, there is going to be a big snowstorm coming in 2 days, so prepare for a snowstorm. Unless feather people are out, you better tell them to seek shelter, because this is going to be a bad storm. I don't mean just a regular snowstorm, I mean a bad storm. Like, so windy someone could go flying out to space. I'm serious. Well, good luck, all newscasters, and make sure you are safe during the storm. It is a 59% chance. Good luck.
Oh my god. I'm not even gonna bother. Flippy, can I talk to you for a second?
Sure thing, my pal.
Okay, what's with all this? Come on. Okay, you're talking weird shit. Like, your weird voice. I'm just sorry. I just feel bad for Patty and poor Yoshi. We're gonna have to bury Yoshi. He's pretty much dead forever.
I know, but there's gonna be a snowstorm.
What? A 59% chance. And she said it's so hard it could blow someone away and kill them.
What?
Yeah, she said it's gonna be 20 degrees Fahrenheit.
That's so cold!
I know. And I said there's gonna be 30,000 pounds of snow smooshing around the city.
What?
And it's gonna be here.
What?
In 2 days.
Oh my god, what about Red? He needs to be safe!
I know. Red could have found out. They might turn on the alert. But what about Yoshi? I'll pick him up and I'll put him away. Alright. I'm so sorry, Yoshi. Everything will go. I promise. Everything will go right the way it is now. I promise.
Got the body bag.
Alright. Patty.
What?
Get up here.
Okay.
Say your pray words. Say your pray last words before he is being buried. I have nothing for it. I'm so sorry. Fuck you then, Rex. Pray your words, Patty.
You were a great man, Yoshi. I've always remembered you. I'm so sorry, Yoshi. Everything will be good. You're in a better place now.
It's okay. All right, Rex, put him in the body bag. It's time to take him to be buried. We gotta bury him before the winter storm happens. We don't want that to happen. All right, in the bag you go, Yoshi. I have no feelings for you. I'm so sorry, Yoshi. Alright. You know what? I actually do have some feelings for him. Alright. Go take the bag, Flippy. We can't do that yet. We're gonna do it tomorrow morning. It's too dark outside to bury him. You sure? Yeah. Alright. I'll be over here. I'm so hungry. I'm gonna go get a slice of pizza. Since when did you order pizza? You using my money again? No. Ugh. I'll strangle that little string and use you as a necklace. It's okay. Right, we're gonna put him over here for now. Alright. What to do? It's okay. Oh, we should go in a probably better private place for that. You think so? Wait. Did I miss anything?
Oh. Well, some good sliced pizza anyway. Pretty small slice, but I don't give a shit. Wait, guys.
What the hell is that? Oh my god, get that. Let's just don't worry about that. I don't want to ruin those two's privacy. Anyways, I pray to God for feelings for Yoshi. I don't have any goddamn feelings for you, so I don't give a shit about you. So, yeah, whatever. I'm gonna go get a slice of pizza. Freaking 2:30 a.m. Oh my god. I'm not even tired. I'm freaking warm-blooded. I'm a bat. I'm not even fucking tired. Well, I'm gonna go have myself a feast. I'm gonna go hang out with some friends, man. I had a lot of friends back in kindergarten. I just don't remember them, so I'm just gonna go hang out with them. Especially my new friend, Nickel. Yeah, he's very fun.
Wait a minute. Where's Rex? Rex? Oh, I need to figure this out. You know what? I just need to sit down and think. It's all fine.
Oh, man. You want to cry, little bitch? It's okay. It's okay to cry. It's okay. My god. Oh, man. Man, I just don't have feelings for myself at all. I do have feelings in my heart to myself. Rex needs to have feelings too. He needs to have feelings too, you know? Where's Patty? Huh? Patty, what are you doing? I've been freaking 2:40 a.m.
I'm sorry. I just don't know where Rex went.
What? Where is he? Where is he?
Oh no. Oh no. I don't know where.
Well, I'm gonna call Rex.
Well, do your thing, do your thing.
Yeah, man. Yeah, cheers. Man, can you all just think of that and just putting it in a mug? Why in a mug, not a bottle? Well, fuck you. I can drink it all. Oh, fuck that, man. Oh, man, you gonna throw one? Oh, hell yeah. You think I'm done? No, I'm out of 2 hours straight, mate. I'm gonna throw this dart. Man, I gotta focus at the dart pin. Yeah. Oh, bullseye! Oh, man. I'm gonna stay here for like 3 more hours. Yeah, I can't hang out much longer, but I'm gonna fuck you hard. No, you wouldn't. Yeah, I will. No, you wouldn't. Yeah, I will. No, you wouldn't, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you too, bitch. Well, man, I'm gonna drink. Hey, yo, yeah, Patty. Patty, wake up.
Shh. What? Rex?
Oh, hey, beautiful. What's looking good? Good looking.
What?
Oh, yeah, so I'm gonna fuck you hard.
No, you're not.
Oh, yeah, I will, bitch.
No, you wouldn't.
Oh, fuck you. You see these teeth? These used to be my teeth in 1946.
That's not true. Freaking 556.
Well, fuck that, man. I'm going to bed.
You can't sleep. It's freaking 5450 something.
Ugh. Oh, man, what just woke me up?
Stupid Rex, he does.
Well, it looks like it's morning, so, well, I'm gonna go stop by and bury Yoshi early in the morning, so, yeah, this morning, right now. Well, I better get dressed and, yeah, get ready.
Alright, you do that, sweet honey.
Alright. Well, looks like I'm already dressed. Oh, yeah, gotta take the bag. Alright, see you later, buddy.
Alright, bye, Flippy.